Remember you were saying me that you always wanted to go to Vladivostok. Well, as your Russian visa is being expired, I decided to invite you to the very far east of Russia, and this is so-called the Russian Bridge in Vladivostok. This whole thing is called Russia on a small scale, and it has all 9 or 10, God knows how many. By the way, this is my new look. I've just done my hair. Hope you like it. And it's a pretty cool place where you can see what Russia is like through all these regions, and it has all the small details and stuff. So at the moment I'm in Vladivostok. If I'm gonna walk for a couple hundred, well, couple meters, let me walk a little bit, we're gonna get to in winter, and that's what Russian Aboriginal groups live a life like. That's so fluffy snow. There are everywhere there are signs not allowed to touch, however the boy is touching it. Well, that's how we roll in my country. And well, it's sort of a, I don't know, like you say, but so can you please come back to Russia again? And I can show you some more amazing places around. Cheers. Bye.